if you do use Nvidia to record your games and you want to change the location for where the files are stored, then you can do that. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to do that. So first thing, go to where you'd like to save your games. So let's say you want to save them in this disk. I'm going to create a folder somewhere here. And I'm just going to call it gameplay. So this is where I want to store my games once I record them. So I'll come back to GeForce experience, and then I'm going to go inside of settings. Come here under settings, and if you scroll down, you can go here under in-game overlay, click on settings, and come here to recordings, and then here you can change it to wherever. Just click this to go back, and then choose the disk. I don't know the name of that disk. I think it was E. Let's see if it's E. Yeah, and it's E. I can just choose this folder. And once I do that, I can just click on done, and that's going to save all my gameplay there once I start recording. So let's just do a sample to see if it's going to record and put the games where we want them. So I'm going to play that. So I'll just try to record the game. Alt F9. And then Alt F9 to stop the recording. And if I come back to Windows and I go back to the location for where I had intended to save them, you'll see that the game has been saved there. And that's what this video is about. So that's it for this video. I hope it helps you to change the location for where you want your saved games to go.